rates seem to be dropping in Stockton, across the board, actually. Police say the community sick and tired of the city's violent reputation.
A lot of violent crime occurring here, and people are basically just fed up with it and are saying enough is enough.
The Stockton Police Department says crime is down in the city that had a record-breaking number of homicides for two straight years.
The three crime categories seeing the biggest drops would be criminal homicide. That's down more than 62%. Rape down by almost half, 41%. And arson down nearly 30%. KCRA3's Melinda Mesa live in Stockton with what police are crediting for the crime drop. Good news, though, Melinda.
It's great news here in Stockton. Now, police say there are a lot of reasons for the crime going down here in this city, but they're crediting the community's help in turning in violent criminals. Three homicides this year compared to eight homicides at the same time last year.
We're taking a very aggressive approach in targeting the most violent criminals in our city.
Stockton police say new statistics show crime is down in the city in just about every major category.
Along with our allied agencies, such as the Countywide Gang Task Force, the U.S. Marshals, probation and parole, just to name a few, are out making arrests and taking these weapons out of the hands of the most dangerous gang members and violent criminals.
The police department stresses the community's involvement. It was less than 2 weeks ago, right here in this parking lot in Stockton, that a citizen witnessed a man and a police officer struggling. That citizen stepped in before the man could grab the police officer's gun.
And they've really helped out by answering our calls.
Officer Joe Silva from the Stockton Police Department says social media is also helping.
These things really help.
He says people are looking at suspects on Facebook. The department has almost 20,000 likes. Residents are able to leave anonymous pictures and tips here, tips that have led to arrest.
A couple of violent criminals in our community, we were able to make arrests based on tips.
Yes, a little bit better.
Stockton resident Ken Whittington says he's noticed police presence in his neighborhood, but says more needs to be done.
We need more cops, but we have to pay for them.
Yeah.
That's the problem. But I'm willing to pay my share.
Now, police also say these are starting to help the department. Your cell phone, because people are actually able to take pictures of suspects, take pictures of license plates, and easily turn those into police. They say it's helping crack cases here in the city. And they also say more neighborhood watch groups are forming now. Reporting live in Stockton, I'm Melinda Mesa, KCRA 3 Reports.
Again, great to see all of those numbers there, Melinda. We've noticed that more officers have been sworn in. So is the department where it should be now?
Well, unfortunately, it's not. We asked that same question today because we have covered that. But they say there are other officers leaving and retiring, so we're still not at capacity. They still want to have more officers on the streets here.
Could not hurt. Okay, Melinda, thanks for that. Now, taking a closer look at some of the other categories where crime is down, authorities are telling us that robbery is down by more than 14%. Aggravated assault has dropped nearly 17%. And then burglaries are down almost 4%.